I can't hear nothing. You got me there? Got me there? I can't hear nothing. One, two. A bit more, a little bit more. That's it. Go. So, that's good.
Yeah.
gonna sing it with me. Y'all hear me singing?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm loud. Okay. Sure. As long as y'all can hear it, that's fine.
I can hear the
mom. I can hear it either. It's not that damn on me. I can't hear nothing. I'm having a strain in a second. I just have to, guess what I'm saying. It's through me and Jesus. Here we go.
It's me.
the RV that he got room up to turn around, that thing and take a bath with bubble baths. So I smell funny. That's all we had in there. I squirt bubble bath on me, and I'm having to watch off, draw up two hand towels. We roughing it tonight.
Good luck.
But thank all of you for coming up, and thank you.
Thank all of you for coming up, and we've got some hot dogs that prepared, and I didn't cook tonight. Sister Tammy Hutto's made vegetable soup, chicken vegetable soup, so a lot of good stuff. Amen. Thank all of them that cooked. I don't know who all cooked, but thank all y'all. And ACM brought you some drinks and those things. Let me put in a commercial for Tuesday night before we get through. Tammy over here. She's doing a taste of Italy. A little taste of Italy. Don't get spoiled of this one. I cook for you. Know I'm a beans and potatoes and you know, starch and the meat and whatever. They bring desserts and all that. But it's a little bit of everything. I want to make garden, Olive Garden jealous. So it'll be on the Facebook tomorrow, and that way you can go and look and be on the voicemail. But come and be with us on Tuesday night. If you can, Jimmy, sometime y'all got to come down. You got to sing for us. Be with us on Tuesday night. And we're going to pray for the Epps family. They have to be at a funeral Tuesday. Wanda's sister's father-in-law. I'll get it right. There you go. And those of you who sang that night, Dwayne was talking about his dad being a preacher. Now he passed. And so they'll be having this funeral then. And we're praying for that family and continue to pray for them as we bless the food tonight. We're going to do that. We'll pray for the service. If you hadn't heard Brother Terry preaching for truth, I don't know what all they got planned or what, you know, what are they going to do. You already know they ain't sing. And we're going to sit back and enjoy it. I'm going to be blessed, Keith. I'm tired. I'm going to enjoy myself, get fed myself tonight. Amen. And believe in God to bless us. But thank all of you for being here and just come up and be with us anytime that you can to enjoy the water and be with us when we have service. The next Sunday night, they're preaching and they'll be ministering by the Lord's Temple. Yeah, the next Sunday night, it's 6 o'clock, right? 6 o'clock next Sunday night at BDT, they'll be ministering. And the second and fourth Sunday nights there in Augusta, so that's a little easy for it to drive. We're going to do this at least the first Sunday night of the month here, to where you have a chance to come up and enjoy the lake. That gives you a little break for the month. And you can come up and then be with us and be with us in church. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, we just thank you for all your many blessings. God, we thank you for the privilege of getting to baptize Lorenzo. And God, I thank you that our family can come together and just be up here, God, in such a beautiful setting. And Father, as you're sending other ministries in with us and binding us together for your glory, for a common goal, to fulfill your destiny and your vision, that God, you bless them. You meet every need. Are they taking a step of faith to be here? And we know, God, you're going to look after them for that. Father, we uplift Christy and Dwayne, man, the family, the girls, God, we uplift them to you now in their time of bereavement. And God, the entire family, God, you know how to minister to them. And Father, I ask you right now, you speak to that inner man. You bring peace that only you can. Jesus, you described it better than anyone could. It's just not of this world. It's not an earthly peace. It's a peace that only the Father can give, because it can only reach a place that no man, no physician, no psychiatrist, no preacher can reach. But you can through the power of the Holy Spirit. Father, I thank you. Thank you for the services we had today that you blessed and all the things been done for your glory. God, I thank you for the food we're about to partake of. I thank you for the hands that have made it, Father, and drove it all the way up here. God, bless them and those that cooked here, and Father, those that always fulfill their calling as servants for your glory. Now bless us, Father. Bless that food in our bodies, our service. Bless all the musicians that have driven in. And God, just bless us to receive and be fed. We'll give you glory and we'll give you honor and we praise you for it. And everybody said,
amen.
Amen. Amen. How y'all going to do this on the feed? Y'all going to pass them out? Or? Okay, they're going to wait. Boy, that's nice. They're going to wait on you. That way you can get entertained. Welcome to the Soap Creek Fellowship Dinner Theater. Y'all make Brother Terry Epps and the Lost Hordes welcome.
You get wet?
Yeah.
You have to get wet and get baptized.
Jesus.